Somalian investigation by the website The Daily Beast provides new details on how U.S. Special Forces and Somali troops carried out a raid last August in which 10 people were shot dead, including 3 children, in a village near the capital, Mogadishu. The investigation found that U.S. soldiers fired on unarmed civilians, relied on shoddy intelligence, and ordered their Somali counterparts to plant weapons by the bodies of the unarmed civilians they'd just killed. The Daily Beast also reports that U.S. diplomats pressured Somalia's government to bury the findings of its investigation into the killings.